те аску пък е начин да научим вариетност изнутри них. Да, точно така.
You know, that's the way a quantum would say exactly the same thing.
And physics equal to the same thing.
The greater self, like the level that creates the higher self.
Standing sam v na nivoju ki ustvari viši jaz.
He has a set of 20 qualities.
Oh, or me.
Alias,
na mjestu 22
vrijednosti. Probability is also as called attractors in quantum physics.
Vrijednosti su quantum fiziki imenovani čudni privlačniki.
A strange attractor you know is there because anything that comes near it has changed.
Nekaj nekaj, kar veste, da je tam samo po tem, da karkoli se mu kaj.
The 22 factors can be inside a sphere, for example. Well, there's an infinite number of relationships with 22 factors. Like letters of the alphabet can make some millions of words. Have so many depths of meaning. If you imagine 22 factors with an infinite number of possibilities of creating a matrix. That is what incarnates. And people say incarnation. Okay, person in a past life.
Kot na primer, jaz sem bil osebo v preteklem življenju.
But I, as this body, wasn't.
Zakaj on pravzaprav to ni bil?
All that might be.
Kljub temu, da je delno lahko bil.
By energy.
Morda po delnikih.
Or by resonance of
ali po rezonanci smisla.
I saw one interesting mathematical on the internet by someone I know. Saying, well, you have two parents. Who had four parents. Eight parents. So if each generation, if every is twice as many.
Torej, če je na vsaki pet enkrat več.
No, 2, 4, 8, 16, 2 parents by 100 years.
Torej, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64.
428, 256, 512 parents, 200 years.
Torej,
256 staršov. So, 1024, 8,192 parents
100
years ago.
8,192
So, the calculation was that the number of people would have at the time of the birth of Jesus